Well, I have to say, there probably isn't a day that goes by that I take my existence here as a married lesbian in Toronto, Canada, for granted. Something that I've worked very long and hard to help with many, many a protest. We are a leader in this, but I don't think because we don't see it in our front or sometimes even our backyard that we should take any of it for granted. And the spotlight being shone on Toronto next year is going to be so monumental as a positive example, a leading example as a world leader to what other countries should use as a watermark for what is appropriate for gay, lesbian, bisexual, transgender, queer, questioning, intersexed allies